When his cancer diagnosis was revealed in January, the White Sox promised an update on Liam Hendriks' treatment before opening day. Rick Hahn was true to his word, giving that on Wednesday, ahead of the opener in Houston, and he shared some positive news. The general manager said that the closer is making, quote, very good progress as he battles non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Those treatments continue as the White Sox open up with the Astros at Minute Maid Park on Thursday. And there is a chance that Hendriks could join the White Sox before the end of the first half, based on a tidbit that Hahn shared during his preseason news conference on Wednesday.
Those of you who pay close attention to our roster will notice that we have not placed him on the 60-day IL, and that is on purpose. Hopefully some point in April, middle towards the end of April, I'll be able to get a little more specific with a potential timeline for his return. But know that right now he's making progress, and I know Liam and Christy are very appreciative of the well wishes and respecting his privacy as he continues to fight his way back to the big leagues.
Hendriks was around the team during spring training in Glendale and was also doing what he could to help others who are battling non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Read about that in the story below or WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.